What's going on? Hello, I'm Yvonne, and welcome to Having You On. Here I have my Eli. I think he's had maybe a little bit too much milk, don't you think? He's wearing his onesie that says, "I don't even know how I got back to my crib last night." It's from Lydia. Even the socks are so cute that I paired it with it. Look at that. The socks. Oh, they have little beep beep cars on there. And I remembered that I had a bib. And look, the bib had the red cars on there too. I thought they went with the socks really well. And oh, you had just way too much milk and you're all filled up. All filled up. Oh, I think he's just gonna sleep it off, aren't you? Aren't you, Eli? Oh my. Well, I wanted to share with you Theme Thursday, as well as tell you about I have some plans for my channel and some videos I have planned. I have big plans, actually. I have so much going on, and I really do. I've been moving things around in my nursery, and I said, you know, I can do this video, I can do that video, and just so many ideas come to me, so I want to share them with you, as well as some things that nobody has ever done, of course. So here we go. Here is my Julie. I'm going to get to the Thursday announcement in just a moment, but first I want to share with you some of the Christmas gifts I got. Here we go. It's Julie, and she is holding a handmade cloth doll by Pat Doodles. That's her channel name on YouTube, and I met her at the Kansas Doll Show, and she handmade this dolly, and I really like it because it has kente cloth, and I really love it, and it's all handmade, handmade painted face, yarn, hair, and it's all been handmade, and I just loved it, and it was so much fun, and so I got it for Julie, well, kind of for myself as well, and I just wanted to share her with you, and some of my Christmas gifts that I got for my baby sons or for myself, as well as there's a little bit more things I got. So here we go. I want to share a few more things with you. Here is Leroy. And the reason I have my Leroy here in the John Lennon Carter's Bouncer is because of the toys that are surrounding him. That's right, I got the little plush toys for Christmas. They're so soft and they're so cute. There's a little baby rhino and a little soft giraffe. There it is. And his little polka dots right there. And the little elephant. Oh, he's so soft. He's so cute too. Look at that. And the little kangaroo. I keep forgetting. The little kangaroo. And it even has a little baby kangaroo, a little Joey right there. Yes, I remember they called the little Joey. Oh, so sweet. And I wanted to share him with you, as well as tell you what this week's theme is. This week's theme is, since it's a little chilly out, it is all bundled up, a theme that we've done before. Yeah, all bundled up. And in fact, you can do it with layers if you like. A little t-shirt, a t-shirt underneath, a shirt underneath, or layers on top. Add a sweater, add a jacket, or some blankets. So it's all bundled up this week. Well, oh, what else did I want to say? You're wondering, is she still cooking? Yes, she is. She's going to make some espresso for you. But I also wanted to share with you the alternate choice, just in case it's a little bit too warm where you are, to be all bundled up, as well as offer you an alternate choice, just in case you didn't want to be all bundled up with your baby. So here we have overalls for Julie. She's wearing a summer style because they don't go all the way down to her or to her ankles. No, they don't even go to her knees. It's a little summer style. It's so cute. Little romper style. And this is from Kelly. I got in some happy mail. It's so cute on little Julie, isn't it? And I added some buttons to it. It was a different style before. It was a tie style, and I added some buttons. I wanted to tell you, stay tuned. Yes, stay tuned. I have some very interesting videos and some topics I wanted to talk about more than just doing Theme Thursday, because I really wanted to talk about some very interesting things, and it's been on my mind. Yeah, so if you're listening, I want to let you know about that as well. I have gotten some happy mail, so stay tuned. I'm going to do that in a separate video. And something else I wanted to tell you. Oh, come along with me. Something else I wanted to talk about. Why are you looking at boxes? Well, I have some babies in those boxes, and I'm going to be taking pictures of them properly and listing them very soon. Very, very busy time ahead. Doing some videos for you and getting caught up with everyone. I think that I'm going to share with you some inside information about the Roast Show that I meant to do earlier, that I'm a little apprehensive about it. You give me some advice. Should I or shouldn't I? Let me know. Please. I'm Yvonne. Thank you for watching Having You On. Take care, everyone. The Reborn Feel Good channel. Please subscribe for more because you don't want to miss. Some peaks you wondering what I'm going to be talking about is, why so many plugs? It's fluff. What's up with all those zip ties?